See the unseen.
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
My duty is to guard. I don't get involved. I love this pick.
Wonderful.
can't be too prepared.
That's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking?
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
Good for an old remedy. What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not going to risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erd.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us, and Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They'd been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me. Doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. Almost there. Hey, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
why they wanted Ursa dead. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out. I'd have to ditch something.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other? It's calling in machines. Get ready.
Keep them guessing!
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
For Meridian!
Thank you. Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready. Low and quiet does it.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
You made a big mistake, bro!
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Thank you.
Now they're hunting me.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. so much blood. What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but it must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
Then why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone. Even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Thank you.
Stocking up. Good. I can use this. Brew that up later.
Someone here?
I'll find a use for you.
Ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
Thank you.
watching him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were...
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Thank you.
share the power of the shadow.
Thank you.
plan.
Let's take her down.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Ugh!